That's a lot. It's jam-packed here in Lexington, Kentucky. Colonel Von Sinnel with his lordship, Alfred Hayes. As we take a look at Barry Horowitz. Look at that. That pat on the back, Alfred, is only 18 inches away from a kick in the back.
It's that close, huh? However, Horowitz is a very, very good wrestler. He has a fine control of many, many good holds. So this is going to be no pushover from Jim for Jim Powers, a very impressionable young man. A lot of energy always shown by Jim Powers. He starts off.
This is going to be a great match.
Yes, very quickly, all his matches. Oh, a little quickness there, too, from Horowitz.
Nice crunch switches there.
Yeah. Whoa. Super, super wrestling from both men.
Jim Powers, obviously, with the upper hand in the power department.
Absolutely. There's not too many wrestlers come from the state of New York, and Jimmy Powers is one of them. There's one other, of course, a very, very famous wrestler from the state of New York, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Glen Falls, New York, for yes. Hacksaw.
Maybe this fellow, Powers, is hoping to tread those same footsteps.
Well, let's hope so. Got a tremendous physique. You want to see some tremendous physiques, you'll be able to see them all at the big WBF Championships coming up Saturday, June 13th, Long Beach Convention Center, all available on pay-per-view. Will Gary Stridham repeat as WBF champion, or will he be upset by some of the superstars that'll be there, your lordship? What do you think?
Well, I think he's going to have a really hard time against some of those other superstars. There's some magnificent men amongst them. The future Jim Quinn is considered very, very high in the rankings of bodybuilding, in the World Wrestling Bodybuilding
Federation. How about the Flying Dutchman? I mean, the Flying Dutchman. what is he called, Alfred?
The Flexing Dutchman.
The Flexing Dutchman. Oh, what a body he's got.
Barry DeMay.
Incidentally, a whole host of the WWF superstars will also be on hand that weekend for the big Personal Fitness Expo. Talking about the Ultimate Warrior, Texas Tornado, Animal and Hawk and Legion of Doom, Sergeant Slaughter, Crush, and the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Bret the Hitman Hart. What a weekend it's going to be.
It certainly will. And also flexing his muscles with a super physique will be Bobby Heenan.
Heenan is going to participate. I don't think.
That's what he told me.
But he lies a lot.
Oh, does he really?
You know that. His man will be there. Lex will be there. The total package. But I understand he didn't even enter the competition.
Well, I thought he was. I thought he was in that.
He's going to give a special posing display of his own, but has not officially entered the competition.
Well, I would say that was worth the price for pay-per-view viewers anyway. And what a chance to see this. It will be for everybody on pay-per-view. And that is Saturday, June the 13th, of course. So close, just 1 week away. Sean Mooney is going to be posing as well there.
He is?
Yes. Ow! Ow!
I mean, he gets out of a halfway house in time to do that?
I put his name on the list as a poser, too. And Gene Oakland, forget him posing.
Oh, boy.
The only posing he does is imposing.
Gaining control in this one with a nice arm wringer, Jimmy Powers. As I think, I would assume, Albert, you can correct me if I'm wrong, the experience edge in this match has to go to young Jimmy Powers.
Yes, it does indeed. And he really does have a lot of class. And he's showing it all now. Oh, my God.
Well, Horowitz got out of class too, Albert. It's just all low, that's all.
Not all of it, Gorilla. You do have a way with it.
I never heard Barry Horowitz say a nice thing about anyone, Albert.
No, he doesn't. But he doesn't say nice things either about anything.
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna tune into that pay-per-view event out of Long Beach for no other reason than to see these great stars, but I also want to see Cameo.
Oh, isn't she nice?
Oh, she is a lovely young lady.
She certainly has a good point, doesn't she?
She certainly does. Oh, nice leverage move there.
That was a beautiful move. by Powell. He's showing a lot of enthusiasm, but it might be quenched by moves like that from Horowitz. Horowitz may have at last found how to get through the defenses, the armor of Powell. Maybe not.
Oh, nice defensive move, nice counter, even though it took a handful of hair, as Barry Horowitz, you know, that's a mistake. That move was made and enforced by Jimmy Powers putting his head down.
Yes, you can't do that. No, you can't do it. You're so right. There are just a few little things this young lad has to learn, and I'm sure he will. He absorbs a lot of knowledge all the time he's around wrestling.
Look out. Put the brakes on, but not for the second time. Horowitz swinging wildly there. Face for it. Comic drop finds the mark, and now I guess he's trying to get Barry's attention.
Oh, the impetus has gone entirely in favor of Powers here. Powers really beating up young Barry Horowitz. Oh, nice one.
Nice backdrop delivered by Jimmy Powers, setting them up once again. Downstairs in the bread basket, knee lift of beauty.
A high, high knee lift. And Powell, he doesn't have to do that. We know he's on top. So does everybody else.
Oh, Powell slam.